The Illinois Department of Transportation announces construction on East State Street, or Business US 20, will begin next Tuesday. The work zone will be between Buckley and Mid-America Drives, including the intersection with Perryville Road. Lane closures will be required, along with intermittent multiple lane closures from 9 to 5 p.m. The $6.6 million project is expected to be complete by the end of this year.